I practice a dividend investing strategy by investing in high quality companies that consistently increase their dividend payouts for long periods of time. This can be companies like Coca-Cola, 3M, Procter & Gamble, Apple, Microsoft, etc. The main reason why I like this strategy is that it provides the ability to create cash flow without selling your position in a stock.